backyard rub sometime down here.
Yeah?
I think it'll be alright though. Hey man, I don't know what it was. I went and drove that 2J and it just didn't
impress you, huh?
Didn't impress me, man. I would fair to say the Magnum would run that thing all day.
Yeah. It probably, maybe it could. I mean, some cars don't, you know, they don't perform like they should because people fucking just put them together like shit.
Yeah, they just throw it together real quick.
Yeah.
Sit up in there.
I could have just demolished that fucking snake. I didn't want to do that. I never seen one just fucking walking across.
Really?
Yeah, man. I don't ever come out this
way. You're out in the middle of nowhere now.
Yeah.
Different. Yeah, they're chilling up in here, huh?
Yeah. Talking to each other.
That's the spot. Right in there now.
Yeah. So the car's on low boost right now. Fucking 15. 16 pounds or so.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Damn, it sure pumps loud.
Yeah, it's right there. You never heard the car like that, huh?
Yeah. Nope. All I ever hear is just bull.
Yeah. Yeah, I really didn't even. I shouldn't have even did that fucking gas.
I wouldn't put that much gas in either. It's fucking expensive up here.
I'm going to fucking goddamn Malabar.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to Sunoco. That's the only type of gas I put in, man.
Yeah?
Yeah. Unless I don't have to, or I have no choice.